Guys like this only have three options. Die young, life in prison, or they start talking.
Perhaps you're more than a son to us. Ma and I, we made a real investment in you.
What you looking at?
You.
We don't tolerate stupidity. Got that?
Yes, sir!
Do you have one that you regret?
Some. Why, you got one you regret?
Enjoy it while it lasts. I know my son, and he ain't there for the long run.
Not on our American soil!
You're better than those racists.
I don't know what to do.
So you're a family man now. Listen, talk to me, Babs.
You know the black kids ain't gonna like it.
Julie, wait!
I am out.
What are Ma and Pa gonna think about that?
In this business, you gotta stay focused. Or fall right down the rabbit hole.
What if I take all this stuff off and I'm still a piece of shit?
You have an out, Brian. I can help you.
You don't answer your phone, you don't show up in meetings anymore. I don't even know if you're a member.
I don't know what they're gonna do. You need to get the kids and get out of here.
It's time for you to come back home.
I'm not going back.
No, you have no choice.
This is my family!
You're still breathing because I own you.
I will not let them touch my baby boy. But I am so scared for these girls.
Is it true what Desi said? That you're an evil man?